It's been nearly 2 months since the Golden Ray overturned in St. Simon Sound. Since that happened, oil from more than 4,000 cars has been leaking out. Pictures from the inside of the ship show cars strapped down, some of them even covered with what looks like barnacles and debris. It's something Toni Cassis and her husband Dick don't see often.
How often are you going to see a container ship that's rolled over?
But starting today, around 6,000 tons of rock will be used to help prevent erosion.
When this first happened, it was tilted probably at this degree angle, and it's just further tilting more and more this direction.
When Action News Jax was here weeks ago, we could see a basketball court on board. Now half of the court is in the water. Crews with United Command will use excavators and sonar technology to help place small rocks around the bottom of the ship to stop the movement.
And the bottom line is it's never going to be upright. They're going to have to
dismantle it,
which will take, I assume, years.
This is St. Simon's Riverkeeper Susan Inman.
Just our coastal waterway system, it moves quick, in and out, multiple times a day, and so that's causing problems for the ship.
Inman says removing the ship will be a difficult process, but it's hopeful that it all works out.
It's just nice to see that something is actually being done to prevent this ship from tilting further into the water.